your boss.
Not a good time.
Get the fuck out. You want to run at first sight of trouble? Be my guest, but don't expect me to fucking help you. And that goes for all of you. If you want to hunt, my door is open. But if the mere whiff of the Navy is too much for you, then God bless and get the fuck out.
Fuck yourself, cunt.
Did you just tell me to fuck myself? Mr. Scott, who is this man?
Mr. Sanderson. Cruiser the Captain Burgess of the Trinity.
How much was their last haul?
Nearly 1,000 in profit. Best tally in months.
Well, Mr. Sanderson, pleased to be in your company. Do you know why? Because you're an earner. Can I tell you what happens when I stand near an earner? My pussy gets wet. In which case, I will go fuck myself.
Mistress Guthrie.
What the fuck do you want?
I wish you'd get control of your men. They come in here spouting off they've seen His Majesty's Navy out there, and I have three crews pulling orders because they haven't got enough balls to get back in the water.
I'll make sure to keep that in my mind, but right now, the Scarborough is the least of my concerns. We have an agitator.
What does that mean?
The challenge of the captaincy of the walrus, capitalizing on our friend's recent rough patch. I expect him to call a vote soon. And I expect it to be close.
Flint's got morale problems. What do you want me to do about it?
I need money to shore up support.
You want a loan?
Flint's made you more money than any captain here.
Not lately, he hasn't.
Yeah, well, that will change. But mark my words, without that money, the most valuable captain on this island will be out of a job tomorrow. Think of it as an investment in the future.
You steal cargo at the end of a sword. We sell that cargo to markets that will never have you. When you are strong, you are a necessary evil. When you are not strong, you are likely soon to be dead. But what you are not ever is a sound investment.
How much would you need?
A 1,000 pieces of eight, give or take.
Take this to Virgin. He'll see that you get what you need.
Thank you, Mom.
What?
I'm wondering what it is exactly you think you just purchased.
It's my money, isn't it? Must I answer for how I spend it?
For me? No. But this enterprise belongs to your father. And I do not believe he would approve of this, investment.
Well, then I suppose it's a good thing that my father isn't here.